importance now.
It's Ronaldo, and that's number four. 17 goals in the Champions League for him this season. It is a magnificent return, and it's turned out to be a magnificent evening as well for Real. Another Champions League success for Carlo Ancelotti. Another European Cup for Real Madrid. The Portuguese hero, back in Lisbon, has won this for the biggest team in Spain.
Well, everyone will be pleased that Ronaldo has finished the game with a goal, a deserved penalty, a deserved goal. He's filtered in and out of the game tonight, hasn't been the great quality that we know he has. It hasn't had a major effect, but in the end, the pace of Marcelo, the pace of Zé María, Ronaldo against a tight team towards the end, and indeed Bale, has gained them such a vital victory. A little bit of trouble down on the pitch now. I think it's Gabby.